15 months old. Whew, thank God. At 15 months old, he can't really copy anything that I do inappropriate, so that's good. But I will try and keep my R-rated to some PG. You're gonna have a sleepless night? Why is that? Make my mech. Biggity big buck big fork. You're headed on your road trip to California right now? Like you're leaving? You're like, bye Mitch. Like that's it? You're just gonna drop me just like that. I feel so easily dropped right now. No, Samuel. The RNG is determined as soon as I finish the level. So if I were to control the RNG, I would do it right before I hit the card. So I would like delay hitting the card. But controlling it would only work if I knew what frame I was on and what outcome I would be getting, based on what frame I was on and how long I was waiting. Very complicated. But no, you can't control the RNG. And one good reason why it's impossible to control the RNG in this game is because, actually, it's not RNG at all. It's me who's RNG. And that's why it's so difficult. If I turn the power on, and I pressed start in the main menu and started the game at the same time every single time, and I did World 1 the exact same way, frame by frame, every single time, I would get the exact same outcome with the Hammer Brothers. I would get the exact same outcome. It's me who can't do the same thing every single time. Just because I do the same thing every time doesn't mean that those outcomes are going to lead directly into the early hammer. I have to find what I have to do the same every time to get those hammer moments. Right? Every single time. It's insane. 3:30:16. Yo, freaking ha, what's going on? Yo, it's spelled wrong. What's going on? Thank you guys so much for all the support lately. Like, it's unbelievable. Like, this grind would be so much harder without you guys. Welcome back, Spelled Wrong, for 2 months in a row, man. How are you? Keep the faith. That's right. If I hear a movement of two after this level, I know for sure that the Hammer Brother is in between the Mushroom House and level four, based off of that movement of one there. I just know it. Excuse me, guys, but... yeah, you guys are here to bug me. So we might be able to see the Hammer Brother after we beat this level. We might get a post 2-3. Because we just got a movement of 2 after the fortress. That's exactly what I was talking about. Now, I can almost guarantee that the Hammer Brother is between level 4 and the Mushroom House. So right above the sun level. So he can move down and left from the sun level. And then I'll have a nice post 2-3 early hammers. Very nice. Yo, Fico, what's going on? President Buck, how's it going? Ah, see, he moved back there. I was very close. I almost got lucky there. Can't buffer a jump in SMB3, no. That's a little silly. You can buffer inputs by sacrificing frames to get maximum speed on inputs, only on the overworld map. That was scary. Wasted like 2 seconds there, but whatever. Yo, HBrig, what up? Two seconds faster than the last world 2 that I did. Lost that 2 seconds there. What does it mean to buffer? You spend like time. You take time to like buffer it and like make it work. President Buck, thanks for the gift sub. Yeah, man. President Buck is amazing. Really came in clutch last month for me. But you all did, man. You guys all supported me. Everyone. How do you get that layout in Live Split? What layout? If you're talking about the run comparison, world record comparison, and my comparison, like, let me tell you, that was a headache. But I know how to do it now. It wasn't too difficult. LiveSplit, they designed LiveSplit to be as cryptic as possible. I dare anyone to take existing splits right now. Open them up. Come on, go ahead. Make new splits and save them. Go ahead. Try it out. And when you delete your existing splits, don't come crying to me, man. What shirt was I wearing yesterday? I was wearing a Vape Nace shirt from H3H3. All is forgiven if I can get all movements of one in this world. You guys can come crying to me. I'll protect you. Oh my god, I hate when that happens. I'm losing too much time from that. Like, how does that even happen, dude? I have to go for door 3 now. Not getting P-speed in 3-2 and doing that stupid crap. Nope. I have to go for the door. Yeah, unfortunately. I'm gonna mess it up and it's gonna be a reset. I'm sorry, guys. Good. I want to contact the H3H3 podcast. I feel like I have a good enough story to bring to them. It was about my experience on the Stephen Colbert Show. Well, being as I've never contacted H3H3, I don't think I'm not going to. Hey, man. Yo, what's up, chaps? First time you've seen that done live, The Door 3? Oh, come on, don't do that move. Yeah. Hi, guys. Oh, hi, chat. Nice try, Lactu. Nice try. Alright, what am I dealing with here? What's going on? They both move to the right. We're good. Banking on a lot of luck here. As long as he's just facing to the right. Damn. Nice. And I got a movement of one. Come on, man! Come on! 15 seconds on the world record. World 5 Hammer Brothers, otherwise. Now I can go crazy and I can just skip them both and try and wall jump in 6-9. We'll see what happens though. Awesome. Worst movement. Right away. Right at the start of the world. Yo, Tina. How's it going? Welcome to the Frig and Frigs. Didn't get P-Speed, I tried. Well, it looks like I'm doing a wall jump in 6-9. Gotta move up. That would be very nice. So I want to skip this music box. Damn it! Try not to get angry, it's just that never happens, man. Oh, that never happens. This guy's being an... Frig, man. What a waste, I just lost... What? When does that happen? All I did was just yell loud, that's it. Come on, go left. Alright. It's alright now. Bad skill, good RNG. What even happened? Coins. So silly. I didn't mean to yell. It just sucks, man. I'm finally getting this good stuff, and then those, just something like. Yeah, heck frustrated. That's right. If I didn't make those mistakes, I'd be like 13 seconds ahead of the world record right now. Right? So those mistakes is what costs me good RNG, right? So you have to stay on par with how good you are all the time so that when you get those chances of good luck, it's not wasted with stupid things like what happened there. Now this world is the last component of Hammer Brother RNG that I need to work. Yes, Eve. Uh-oh. They're 50-50 here, guys. See if we get lucky here. It's either he's gonna move up or screw me, or move left and I'm free. I got fucked over. Very sparkly, very twinkly. Thank you for that $5 donation, by the way. I really appreciate that. Katie Cat! Katie Cat, the Katie Cat. Use the star and 8 fort. If so, I don't do the 8 fort. Yep, rig. Right on. The Shang Sun. Yo, Care Karma, what's up, man? Even with the extra Hammer Brother and not getting the clip, this isn't so bad. Pretty close. My World 7 beats Karua's World 7, so, I mean, if I could just have a World 7 like I had on my PB, ooh, I'd be ahead of the WR. Thank you. Yo, thank you for the 100 bits. It's got to say happy holidays, of course. I almost pressed A on that music box, which would have been run over. I was this close. Why does it stop working? Why on world record pace this level is just like not working anymore? All the time. I don't understand this.